bit our trolling lure. So, trying to reel him in, let him go safely so he doesn't get hurt. Safely release the bird. We just gotta get him in.
You always want to take it really easy, just kind of slowly work him over if you don't want to hurt his neck, anything like that. If he flies, he's gonna fly, he's gonna try to. But you just gotta do your best to be easy. Come on. What you're gonna need to do is wrap a towel or wrap anything like that around his head and his wings. You don't want him to kind of see anything. Just kind of black everything out so he doesn't really know what's going on.
You got your towel ready?
Always handy to have a D hooker on the boat when you get in situations like this. Not for you, but for whatever you're trying to get the hook out of.
Barb stuck.
Whoa, chill out. There you go.
Watch the line. Lines around his wings.